You probably already know that Microsoft has a way to automate tons of highly repetitive manual tasks to seamlessly connect your favorite apps so you can be more productive. It's called Microsoft Power Automate, and now it's fully baked into the Microsoft Power Platform. Like when someone tweets about your company, Power Automate makes it easy for just about anyone to quickly create a flow that follows them, sends a nice reply, adds them to a spreadsheet that gets emailed to you for your approval, then adds their contact to Salesforce or Dynamics 365. And this streamlined approval process works with data in Twitter, Microsoft Teams, Excel, and over 100 other services too. However, you may not know that now you can easily automate legacy processes even if they don't have APIs, using a little bit of genius called robotic process automation, or RPA, to create UI flows. For example, say you're a clinic operating off a legacy system. Every time you finish meeting with a patient, you have to extract lots and lots of data fields and details about their visit from your desktop to your patient tracking system. Ample opportunity for mistakes and a giant waste of time. With Power Automate, just create a UI flow that automatically records every action you take, review it, make any edits you want, then add it to an existing flow. Simple as that. And this way, you can seamlessly integrate your legacy software across modern applications and services without a big upfront investment. Power Automate lets you securely scale across your whole organization with confidence, from simple tasks to super complex enterprise-wide processes. If you're ready for cloud-powered automation for a fast-paced modern world, learn more at powerautomate.com. Then, Power Automate and unlock what's next.